Welcome to Moloch, making sacrifices for you. Congratulations on your selection as a tentative senior shift manager. Today we will evaluate your ability to perform the associated duties. Our interview process will test you on the four key qualities of a shift manager: intuition, problem solving, efficiency, obedience. Rather than telling you what to do, I'll let you figure it out. I think you'll find our systems very intuitive. All right then, let me evaluate. Now let's move on to the second trait, problem solving. Move the workers across the hallways. It's not difficult, it's easy. I need to evaluate again. We're doing well. Now we will interview you on what you have learned so far. These metrics are critical to the health and success of our program. Which of our qualities have you been tested on so far? Is our interface intuitive enough for you? What do you see as your role in our corporation? How long do you plan to work for us? How interested are you in being granted this position? Thank you. Before we continue the interview process, we are obligated to provide all potential candidates a 3-minute bathroom break. Please press any key once you are ready to continue. Next pillar, efficiency. Now, efficiency. Ideally, you would have been efficient in our first two tests. Here is your chance to really shine. Thank you. Well done. On to the final trait, obedience. The last of the four key traits is obedience. That was fine, but I bet you could do it faster. Please perform the task faster. Perform the task again. Perform it again. Again. That's all we need. Thank you for participating in our evaluation.